Channel 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Good morning. Maybe a little bit of cloud cover early in the day Thursday, but it'll be bright and sunny, and that's going to be the rule as we head into the Memorial Day weekend. Maybe some low 90s over the weekend. Next week, humidity increases, maybe some afternoon and evening storms, not quite as hot.